He looks homeless and lost. But before you judge him, you have to know his story. Because this guy is a multi-award-winning Zambian superstar.
So, how does an award-winning superstar end up like this?
It turns out how he got to this level is a wake-up call to us all, because the truth is, this could happen to any of us. This is the story of
Mozo, aka Alfonso.
Muzo started his career in Kasama, northern province of Zambia. Later on, he moved to Ndola, where his talent was recognized by a renowned artist, Mulaza Kaila, aka Makitu. And he got signed under Alpha Entertainment. He recorded a number of songs that became hits and won multiple awards. Even though he lost to fame and made shows around the country, he felt broken inside. And from there, everything went downhill. He parted ways with the record label Alpha Entertainment. He had lost everything and became displaced. And for a few years, people started to forget once a talented star. He got addicted to smoking and drinking alcohol. Then out of the blues, shocking videos and pics began circulating the internet. It turns out for years he was broke and begging on the streets in desperate need of help. You see, this is what mental health can do. But this is not the end of Muzo's story, because his former boss at Alpha Entertainment, Makitu, reached up to him and has promised to help him get back to his feet by providing him with professional counselors and taking him to rehab.
We would love to see Muzo in many years get back his smile,
so that in near future he even starts his family. From living the dream to begging on the streets to finally beating mental health challenges, Muzo's story is proof that mental illness is not a joke. It's something that millions of people and celebrities are struggling with. I just want you to know that it's okay to ask for help. Sharing your pain with someone is better than being in pain alone. I wish Muzo a quick recovery. Thank you for watching and see you next week.